performing for District 2. And I want to invite all y'all to think about coming to the council meetings, because listening tonight, I found out, to my understanding, I did not understand that the council members are the ones who initiate the Saturday voting day. I thought it was from Board of Elections, because I've talked with them before, and they decide on district or sometimes the polls or different ones and different things like that. So I thought that, and had I known that, I really would have pushed for it, because to my understanding, no conversation came up about it on the council. So I'm inviting y'all to come to the city council meetings. We will have our, we will have one this Thursday coming up, and it's like the first Thursday after the first Thursday after the first Sunday, and then it's 2 weeks after that. Come in, speak, voice your opinion about different things and see what can help. Because a lot of times decisions are made, a lot of times beforehand, but sometimes decisions are made at the town, right then at that council. At the point, I did change my vote on a situation going on when one of the people got up to speak. So all I'm saying is you need to come to the council meetings and voice your opinion, be heard, and let them know that Democrats are out there and that the citizens are interested in what's going on.